What's up, everybody? SpaceMonkey 007, the Bloodthirsty Guy, back with another weapon blueprint video for Call of Duty Vanguard. Burnt Alive, Olav, however you say it, is the next weapon blueprint we've unlocked in the Season 2 Battle Pass, and it is a blueprint for the PPSH-41 in the game, which is actually a very good weapon in the game already. Those of you that are unfamiliar with the weapon blueprint videos here on the channel, the challenge is getting Bloodthirsties or winning free-for-alls with these weapon blueprint without changing the attachments that they come with. I believe that once you change the attachments that come with it, cosmetically changes the way that the weapon blueprint looks. So in today's video, I have another montage of me getting Bloodthirsties with this weapon blueprint. So don't forget to smash the like button on your way out. Don't forget to subscribe. Your support is definitely needed and appreciated. Shout out to the Bloodthirsty community. You guys are awesome. That is what I call my subscribers. So it's definitely cool to know there's some people out there that enjoy the content. I hope y'all enjoy today's content, and I'll let y'all get right on into what you see going on in the background. Until next time, this is Space Smokey 007, the Bloodthirsty Guy. Peace.
Shit real fast.